The town of Dewey Beach in Sussex County enjoys something of a split personality. For a town that's only a mile long and two blocks wide, it has become fairly well known. It began as a development called Rehoboth-by-the-Sea in around 1855. It grew slowly and combined with a settlement around the U.S. life-saving station on Dagsworthy Street. It was named for Spanish-American War hero Admiral George Dewey. It was incorporated in 1981. The permanent residents number around 300, and the population may swell to 30,000 in the summertime. The town is known for both its lively nightlife and its family beach resort atmosphere. WVOC is proud to serve Dewey Beach and all of Sussex County, and proud to partner with my friends at Johnny Janosik World of Furniture in Laurel and Dover. Shop today for store-wide savings, plus you tag it for an additional discount of up to 20%. And tell them Captain Willie sent you. I'm Captain Willie in Chopper 16.